may be selfish before, I may live for my life before, I may just consider my family before, my work and everything that belongs to me. But now that Christ died for me and I died with Him and I rose again with Him, my concern is no longer about myself. My concern is what my Lord wants me to do.
I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine.
Every day we have a lot of choices. If this is the kind of marriage that exists in you,
napakasarap po, di po ba?
Bago ko isipin ang sarili ko, iisipin ko muna yung asawa ko. You see, God's dream for your child is to be godly. Happiness is dependent on circumstances. I just want to give my children the good life. Anyone na kay Kristo at nananampalataya sa Panginoon, may katuwaan na anuman ang mangyari sa akin sa mundong ito, I am heaven bound with my Savior. He took our place. Instead of us dying on the cross, Christ died for you and for me. Submitting to the Father's will, I tell you, my friends, is the best thing you could ever do to your life.
Surrounded by your glory, what will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus, or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence, or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only I can only imagine. I can only imagine when that day comes and I find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever.